Hey guys, this is Matt. I'm one of Hydroviv's water nerds, and in today's episode, we're going to be talking about some of the problems that we found with Washington D.C.'s tap water. Hydroviv is based right here in D.C., so this is an area that we know very well. Let's go full on water nerd and talk about D.C.'s water. D.C.'s raw tap water is drawn from the Potomac River and then treated. D.C. water is then responsible for distributing and monitoring the water quality. The 2017 DC Tap Water Report gives us a lot of information. There's a few things that we'd like to talk about today. One of the main problems with DC water is lead. You might remember that DC had a lead crisis in the early 2000s that rivaled Flint, Michigan. Washington DC is an old city with a lot of lead service lines and older homes, so it's not a huge surprise that lead can leach into the water. DC water recently sampled for lead and found that the 90th percentile concentration was 3 parts per billion. Two samples came back at over 15 parts per billion. If you live in DC, we recommend you check the link in the description and take a look at this map to see if your home has a lead service line, because older homes are most susceptible. You can also contact DC Water for a free lead test kit. We'd also like to talk about Chromium 6. The Aaron Brockovich chemical was left out of the report entirely because it is not currently regulated by the EPA, despite being a carcinogen. The data show DC's chromium 6 levels are roughly 4 to 5 times higher than what the state of California's toxicologists have determined to have a negligible impact on cancer risk. Finally, the 2017 report showed several herbicides are present in DC's water. While they weren't found at toxic levels, atrazine, dalapon, and simazine were all detected. It shouldn't be a huge surprise seeing that we draw our water from near the end of a river, so there is an opportunity for agricultural runoff to enter the water supply. Washington DC is Hydroviv's backyard, and the filters that we sell here in DC are actually optimized for DC's water. Hydroviv is the only water filter that uses this approach. All the other guys mass produce one size fits all systems. You can learn more about our water filters by clicking on our website below, and also make sure to hit the subscribe button so that you can learn more about ways to fix your home's water quality and to get water quality alerts. Until next time, Water Nerd out.